The beauty of the collection is this immersion into the mind of Dali. You know, you're really able to experience the sights, the sounds, and the ideas that he had in a very direct and immersive way.
If you want art and creativity,
you want your brain to have to work a little bit, you know, and not to stand in front of a beautiful painting. These paintings make you think.
I'm not really the artsy fartsy guy, but that was pretty cool.
Maybe more of the fartsy.
Wait till you see what I got planned next.